トトロトントロトロトントロトロトンダダダトロトロトントロトロトントロトロトンダダダトロトロトントロトロトントロトロトンダダダ means after getting humiliated and after getting battered means after getting insulted and humiliated this Mickey Dickey Kiki someone is there means Pakistan coach or Pakistan director I don't know this Mickey Dickey Kiki is saying that this didn't look like a cricket match it seems this didn't look like a ICC tournament this looked like a BCCI tournament it seems it is looking and the we didn't see a single Pakistani supporter and we didn't see any DJ or anyone playing Dil Dil Pakistan or something and all they are saying means he's saying in the official press conference like that he's talking means after getting humiliated means instead of focusing on his team's humiliation and instead of focusing on his team's performance where on a batting paradise they couldn't even score 200 runs and none of their batsmen could hit a single sixer in the whole innings on a wicket where the ball was neither turning neither the ball was seaming neither the ball was swinging full flat wicket that's it only thing was that there was little bit of odd bounce that's it full in a batting paradise none of the Pakistani batsmen could hit a six from 155 for 2 they got all out within below 200 runs so instead of focusing on his team's performance this Mickey Dickey Kiki is saying that this is not a ICC tournament this is a BCCI tournament aur unko matlab dil dil pakistan ka parwa hai pakistan cricket team ka koi parwa nahi hai matlab ye hai halat and he is insulting the indian fans also he is saying that indian fans were too noisy and everything ye Mickey Dickey ko pata nahi hai that india versus pakistan is just not a match means india versus pakistan is not a match it's more than a match so you should know that this match is organized in india ahmedabad it's organized in narendra modi stadium where around 130,000 capacity is there so obviously welcome to hell bloody welcome to hell so obviously before the match you should always remember that we are playing in the hell that's it so you didn't prepare your boys you didn't prepare your players for this hell for the hell so that's why after the match you are saying bloody hell that's it and how dare you talk about indian fans and how dare you talk about the indian fans who was absolutely electrifying today who was absolutely energetic today who was absolutely the not only the 12th man they were 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20th man they were like that much noise they have made they were absolutely brilliant today so how dare you so in logo ko hum log matlab garland deke shamiana deke in logo ko welcome karta hai aur news banata hai ki 7 saal baad pakistan india par pahuncha aur pura mala wala dekar matlab welcome karta hai kyu welcome karte ho bhai in logo ko ye log hum logo ka respect nahi karta hai to hum log isko kyu respect kare आप बोलो मेरा सवाल का जवाब दो बस तो इन लोगों को हम लोगों को फैंस को बोल रहे हैं नॉइजी ऑब्वियसली यू डोंट नो मींस यू आर कमिंग टू इंडिया द मैच इज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन इंडिया यू न्यू इट 9 मंथ्स बिफोर सो यू डोंट नो एनीथिंग यू आर इन लंडन एंड यू आर एंजॉयिंग व्हेन पाकिस्तान वाज व्हेन बाबर वाज हिटिंग बी ग्रेट जिम्बाब्वे टीम सी ग्रेट इंग्लैंड टीम डी ग्रेट ऑस्ट्रेलिया टीम एंड यू वाज मेड वर्ल्ड नंबर 1 रैंकिंग एंड अगेंस्ट क्वालिटी साइड ही कैनॉट इवन कन्वर्ट हिज 50 इनटू 100 And just because one match he scored more than Kohli, oh, you're shouting. And after getting humiliated, his captaincy was absolutely zero. You didn't even prepare his captaincy. मतलब एक बॉलर को मार पड़ता है तो उसको निकाल देता है. रोहित शर्मा के साथ सीखो. रोहित शर्मा से सीखो. What a captaincy by Rohit Sharma, यार. He has kept Siraj in the attack. Siraj को मार पड़ा था. मतलब Siraj was not bowling that well. But the cross seam, Rohit Sharma told him bowl cross seam. And he got rid of that Babar Azam and he got rid of that Abdullah Shafiq. Both of them he took the wickets that's it to run jane do wicket chatka ke do so that is the confidence and he has told that Kuldeep Yadav also that pick up the wickets that's it so he has trusted all his bowlers Babar Azam didn't even trust his bowlers didn't even trust his resources so that is the captaincy levels so you didn't prepare your captain is absolutely waste so that's why you are giving excuses about the crowd you are giving excuses about the organizers and everything so stop your rubbish Okay, India versus Pakistan is not just a match; it's more bigger than a match. I remember clearly last time India visited Pakistan. India has absolutely humiliated Pakistan in Pakistan 4-1. Rahul Dravid was the captain that series. I remember, and before that also, that time it was a competitive. That series was absolute. Before that series, that one was when Shoaib Akhtar was playing. When Sehwag has hit a 300 runs, that series was absolutely electrifying, man. That series was epic. It was not a match. It was a war, basically. मतलब five matches, all five days. मतलब five matches was the series. You don't know. I remember clearly. Okay, India versus Pakistan match was there. That India went to Pakistan that time, 2004-2005. Five match series was there that time. अरे that five matches, five one day international, 5 days. It was full. मतलब one month. It was full war. Means the players, both the team were as complete war it was. Saurav Ganguly was the captain and Inzamam Ulhaq was the captain of Pakistan. That match, that series was absolutely electrifying. First match, India has won. Then Pakistan has won 2 matches consecutively. Then Pakistan was leading 2-1. Then India, Rahul Dravid and Mohammad Kaif in the 4th ODI build a partnership and finish off the match. And 5th ODI, India has won off the match and everything. So we came back from 2-1. We were trailing. From there we won 3-2. Means absolutely that one. And in that series, India has got new stars that time. Irfan Pathan was the new star. Then Lakshmipathy Balaji's bat only broke off. He hit Shoaib Akhtar for a 6. Are, that was epic. What a series that one was. So this Mickey Dickey Kiki didn't see that series, I think. That's why he's saying that the crowd was absolutely horrible and too noisy, it seems. And this is not a match. This is more than a match. It's a war. It's a war, basically. India versus Pakistan is more than a match. It's a war. Bloody war. But yesterday, you didn't prepare your boys for the war. So it became a pasting. That's it. It became a thrashing. That's why you are giving excuses after excuses. Go see 2004-2005 series where India has gone to Pakistan and thrashed them. That's it. That is called pastings. That is how you prepare your boys for the war. So you should see your players first. You should see your team first. You should see your captain first. You should see your strategy first. You should see your analysis first. And then you don't have anything. Means absolutely clueless. Completely clueless. Matlab, Pakistan team basically pray to God that the fast bowlers picks up early wicket. That's it. If fast bowlers are unable to pick up the early wickets, that's it. Finished. Collapse. Pakistan is absolutely hakka bakka takka. That's it. Yesterday, Rohit Sharma completely, he looked like a man possessed. Shahin Shah Afridi, first over itself flick. First ball itself flick. Then Shubman Gill caressed. That's it. Caressed. Quick fire. 16 years hit. That's it. Pakistani bowlers were under pressure. When they picked up the wickets also, they were like they were like not celebrating. So they know that what is the threat and everything. Means after they collapsed, means when 8 wickets fell for 36 runs, they looked down and out, that's it. They looked down and out, they looked absolute losers, that's it. Complete losers, they lost the match there itself. So they were telling big talks that it is going to be Indian batsmen versus Pakistani bowlers. Are Indian bowlers ne aapko pura chatka diya, vatka diya, satka diya, yaar. Indian bowlers ne, har ek bowler ne do wicket liya hai. Har ek bowler ne do wicket chatkaya hai. Aur Bumrah ne to 7 over mein, matlab 19 run deke 2 wicket chatkaya hai. That was an absolute masterstroke, seriously. Means he was smelling blood, Rohit Sharma. His captaincy was absolutely fantastic. Means he smelled blood. That one over, Kuldeep Yadav ne shot Shakil ko, matlab LBW, he made him out. Then he made that Chachu, as soon as Chachu dismissed, okay, bold dismissed. That's it, Rohit Sharma smelled blood. He bought in Bumrah. Bumrah ne jo off cutter dala hai, वो रिजवान ने तो पूरा ड्रामा वामा सब गया. आज पूरा ड्रामा वामा कुछ नहीं कर पाया, क्योंकि वो जानता है अगर वो ड्रामा करेगा तो पब्लिक है, 1,10,000 लोग है, क्राउड उसका अल्फा बीटा गामा पूरा निकल देगा पूरा. तो इसलिए वो ड्रामा नहीं किया, क्योंकि पब्लिक उसका अल्फा बीटा गामा पूरा गांड से निकाल देगा. तो इसलिए वो ड्रामा नहीं किया. वो ऑफ कटर बॉल तो पर ही नहीं पाया, बोल्ड हो गया, फिर तो कोलैप्स के पास कोलैप्स. और एक ऑफ सीम बॉल डाला, वो शादाब को आउट कर दिया, बस हो गया, खत्म, फिनिश्ड. सो 36 रन्स, दे हैव लॉस्ट 8 विकेट्स. व्हाट दे हैव प्रिपेयर्ड, एंड दिस फेलो इज टेलिंग दैट इट लुक लाइक अ बीसीसीआई टूर्नामेंट इट सीम्स. अरे व्हाई योर बैट्समैन ऑन अ बैटिंग पैराडाइज कुडंट इवन हिट 1-6, यू आंसर फर्स्ट. व्हाई योर बैट्समैन ऑन अ बैटिंग पैराडाइज कोलैप्स्ड for 36 runs, threw away their wickets for 36 runs. You say that first. Then you say the third thing is that why your batsman, initially when it was a bat, when the ball was hard, when the ball was new and hard, why your batsman didn't go all out attack and didn't hit in the power play 80 or 90 runs. Why the batsman was going at a run rate of four wickets, why they were dar ke kyun khel raha tha. Ye bolo. I'm asking you that one. Simply you cannot play. That's why you are doing these cheap tactics, and we should not encourage such cheap tactics and stop welcoming them in the venue and hotels and everything. Stop giving them मीन्स गार्लैंड एंड एवरीथिंग, स्टॉप गिविंग देम सुपर वीआईपी, मतलब हॉस्पिटैलिटी देना बंद करो, और इन लोगों को मतलब इतना हाइप मत करो, ठीक है, इतना हाइप मत करो और इतना मत बोलो कि ये महामुकाबला है, ये घंटे का मुकाबला था कल, घंटे का मुकाबला। रोहित शर्मा ने जो पहला है शाहीन शाह अफरीदी को, मतलब पहले बॉल ही चौका, फिर तो शाहीन शाह अफरीदी को पुल शॉट छक्का, हैरिस रॉफ को पुल शॉट छक्का, हैरिस रॉफ को तो तीन छक्का लगाया, मतलब स्ट्रेट सर के ऊपर से छक्का, कवर्स के ऊपर से छक्का, शादाब ने फुल टॉस बॉल डाला, वो तो T20 बॉलर है, छक्का फुल टॉस बॉल छक्का, फिर नवाज को मतलब उठा के मिड विकेट के ऊपर से छक्का। तो रोहित शर्मा लुक लाइक अ मैन पोजेस्ड, ही वाज स्मेलिंग ब्लड यस्टरडे एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड प्लेइंग, ही सेल्फलेस प्लेयर, मींस यस्टरडे वाज अ सेल्फलेस इनिंग्स, ही कुड हैव इजीली टेकन हिज टाइम एंड ही वुड हैव कंप्लीटेड हिज 100, बट नो, ही लुक लाइक आई विल थ्रैश, 100 मारेगा तो मतलब पेल के 100 मारेगा, मतलब रुक रुक के 100 नहीं मारेगा, सिंगल्स डबल्स नहीं लेंगे, मतलब पूरा मारेगा तो मतलब खल्लास करके मारेगा, ऐसा अप्रोच लेकर पूरा आ गया।